Dodgers 2020 World Series ring is a stunning work of handcrafted excellence, steeped in intricate storytelling and artful details, and created with 14-karat white and yellow gold with diamonds and sapphires. This ring captures the immeasurable dedication and painstaking work that it takes to become world champions. The ring top features the instantly recognizable LA logo, crafted from 17 custom-cut genuine sapphires and set atop a brilliant baseball diamond. Adorning the top and bottom of the ring top is the Dodgers' well-deserved title, World Champions. Paying homage to the home of the Dodgers since 1958, Los Angeles is proudly displayed on the right side of the ring. The championship year date, 2020, is set with 36 diamonds. Created in contrastingly brilliant yellow gold is the coveted commissioner's trophy, which is accented with a single diamond. On either side of the trophy are four round sapphires for a combined total of eight. These eight sapphires and the text NL West below are symbolic of the incredible eighth straight National League Western Division titles held by the Dodgers. Synonymous with Los Angeles, palm trees are a finishing detail on the right side of the ring. The left side of the ring features the recipient's name. Below, players receive their number, set in diamonds, symbolic of their contribution and sacrifice to the team. The LA logo is crafted from blue enamel on the center of the inside of the ring. On either side of the logo are the logos and series results from the teams defeated by the Dodgers on their World Series journey. As an added touch of personalization, players receive their signature on the interior palm of the ring. The Los Angeles Dodgers 2020 World Series ring features approximately 222 round diamonds, 10 princess cut diamonds, 45 custom cut genuine sapphires, and 8 round genuine sapphires. Combined, the rings have an astonishing carat weight of 11 carats. A ring truly fits